If you're familiar with our review videos, you should know that we use a thermal imaging camera to detect the temperature of the charger, so we can check if the charger can control the temperature well. But if we want to detect the temperature of surrounding objects in our daily life, this portable mini thermal camera might be a good choice. It's from HIKMICRO. You can insert it into the Android phone using the USB-C connector on the top. Open the box. Except for the camera, it also comes with a storage bag, which can protect the camera from scratches. Back to the camera, it's pretty similar to the direct plug-in power bank we introduced before. It adopts a black matte shell, and the surface is matte. The HIKMICRO logo is on the front, and camera lens supports up to a resolution of 160x2020, with a red metal circle around it. Flip to the button, model is HM-TJP10-3AMF. The USB-C connector is slightly longer than the normal USB-C cable, just like ChargerLab Power ZKM003C. This makes it easier for you to connect the camera to devices with a protective case. It can be compatible with USB-C Android phones. Hope the iPhone 15 can also be supported after switching to USB-C. The size of this camera is about 54x20x15mm, and the weight is 25.5 grams. Take the Samsung S22 Plus as an example. First, make sure that your hand does not cover the lens when you hold the phone. Then you should download the dedicated app HIKMICRO Viewer in advance from Google Play or App Store. Open this app, you can see the object temperature displayed on the screen in real time. It can be used normally in horizontal or vertical mode. Different colors can clearly indicate the temperature of different parts. The maximum temperature, minimum temperature, and central temperature are in the upper left corner. You can take photos or videos to record temperature data for later use. Like most professional thermal cameras, you can also select different customized areas to highlight the measured object. You can also click the buttons below to calibrate, change emissivity settings, or enter fusion mode. It supports a wide range of temperature measurement between 5 degrees Celsius to 100 degrees Celsius. You can use it to do lots of things, such as body temperature measurement, testing the operating temperature of your device, and professional maintenance. Compared with the plastic case, the matte metal case makes it more durable in extreme environments. It's very simple to use and easy to get started. You do not need to charge it separately, and there's no pairing button. Just insert it into your phone and open the app, and you're good to go. Okay, that's all for today's video. Please drop a like, leave your comments, and subscribe to us. I'll catch you guys in the next video. Bye!